guys. Today, I've been playing around with this app called Unnie Doll. I think that's how you pronounce it. And like it's the cutest game ever. I've been checking the things out. Look, so cute. Nearly crying. Oh my gosh. I'll show you. Okay, I'll show you what I would be like if I played this game for much longer. Okay. Where's the hair? Where's your hair? First I made a vampire girl, next I made an angel, and this is so cute. This is the cutest game right now. I erased it all, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. I'll show you what I nearly looked like, when I first started playing this game. This is the closest I could get to my dream. My dreams? Yeah. Okay. I'm just wearing socks. Okay, let me find the socks area. Okay, I was literally, nearly crying. I was literally crying of happiness. It is so cute. This game is just too cute. Oh my gosh. I actually have some Unipanda. Okay, if I could just find some light blue socks just now, that would be great, but I can't. So I'll just have to some socks and shoes. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna make this such a pretty cute girl. This is so cute. I love it. Okay, I'm just gonna literally, this is just too cute. They took this game way too far. How'd they make it this anime? Themed. I don't get it. I love it. This is the cutest girl on Earth. At first, when I didn't even start playing, I was like, what on earth is this? I didn't expect it to be this cute. Gonna make a little candy girl. Oh my god, guys. Really, you guys should actually install this thing. It's amazing. I'm actually nearly crying just now. The creator has took this game too far. It is too cute. I wanna make something like this game. Get it on Google you do not have Android, I'm using an Android. I don't know if it's just Android, but this is just too cute. This is just so cute. I love it. I'll see you later, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye!